game day.
I am expecting that we play our best, we do everything that we can to be successful, and end up with a win in the end.
I think our goal this year is to obviously win as many games as possible and hopefully win the state championship. Physically preparing is just lifting, usually twice a week, and then practicing hard when we're out of the field.
Team's goal is obviously to win the state championship, that's everyone. Most exciting part of the game is probably playing with my brothers, playing out there on the field. Mentally, I prepare, I get my mind right, I pray, I think about things that I've always played with, I think about my mom, stuff like that, my team.
This is Tiana Nelson, signing off for Legacy Press.